got down here. I haven't been here in forever, so it's hard to really navigate this park. Oh. Shit. Shit. Damn it. Welcome back to Raptor Man. We're out here at Bundy Hill, got the Raptor out. Having a little bit of a battery issue. As you guys know, I don't get out to ride as much as I'd like to. Just letting the battery charge up a little bit. This will probably be the only ride I'm going to be able to get into before we head out to Luzerne in September. So, yeah, let's go rip it up, I guess, you know? Alright, I gotta remember where I came in. Not this way. It's basically a rock quarry that they have since turned into a ATV park. ATV, Jeep, any kind of off-road, I guess. See if we can navigate out of here. Basically a huge rock quarry. You can see right there. I won't go off in there, but you can see off in there. Not my type of style of riding. You really can't get up to top speed here. You know, you can only get up to speed in certain sections, and anyone who knows me knows I like to go very fast whenever possible. So, and I don't really like being contained. I like being out on the open roads, you know, stuff like that. Raptor should just crawl right up this shit. Haven't done it in a while. Here we go. Oh yeah. Easy. Too easy. What do we got down here? I haven't been here in forever, so it's hard to really navigate this park. Oh. Shit. Shit. Damn it.
A few moments later.
All right, let's try this again, guys. I've already been stuck twice. Battery's already died twice. I had to get pulled out. I don't know. I think I got to buy a new battery for it, you guys. Been letting it sit too long. Anyways, this is Bundy Hill. This is the drag strip. Pretty much where I just hang out. There's other things to do around here, but it's cool just to get a couple of passes in. Oh yeah! Bundy Hill. Just used the bathroom, gassed up a little bit. Had an issue with a bolt down there that is not fixed quite yet, right where my glove just fell. This whole thing, as you can see, that bolt's hanging halfway out. I just threw it in there real quick. Got some kind of a bolt issue here. Typical Yamaha. It's actually mix and match on the quad. You can actually take any bolt from any engine piece and replace it with another. I'm just kidding, that's not entirely true. But that's how I do it. Look at this fucking 392 Durango though, that bitch is sick. Other guys went, they're off just doing their own thing. Really dusty out, so it's probably a good idea that I'm not following anybody per se. Oh. After dude rolled it. In there. No way. What is he doing? He's gonna back out. He ain't gonna do that. Look at that. That's insane. Took a second. Today, boy. What's up, bud?